Are you gonna behave yourself tomorrow?
No, I'm gonna do my job. That's what I'm gonna do. I can't, you know, and not do my job.
But we don't want to repeat.
Repeat?
Of the Daily Globe incident.
Ow, really?
Baby, you were run out of New York. I don't want you run out of San Francisco.
No, I still have currency in New York. I was going places. I wasn't running, I was going places. I moved to San Francisco for you. Yeah. You are my home.
And that's about yourself, champ.
Thank you for bringing us collectively to this moment. It is a moment that so many have dreamed of claiming. History starts today.
The guy you work for is an evil person.
I don't work for him. My firm works for him. Are you gonna behave yourself tomorrow?
I told you I'm gonna do my job.
I'm a reporter. I follow people that do not want to be followed.
What about the allegations that you recruit the most vulnerable for tests that end up killing people?
Your time to go.
You're finished, Mr. Brock.
Is that a threat?
You had to learn how to hide in plain sight. I'm pretty good at it. But you suck. Whoever you are.
I work at the Life Foundation, and I need your help. We found something. We call them symbiotes. Carlton Drake believes that the union between human and symbiote is the key to our evolution.
I'm feeling really sick. I'm hearing a voice.
Eddie.
You're not real. You were just in my head.
I'm gonna need Mr. Drake's property back.
I don't know. Why would we do that?
If you're gonna stay, you will only hurt bad people.
The way I see it, we can do whatever we want. Do we have a deal?
Are you willing to sacrifice the one thing you hold most dear? You should be extremely afraid. What the hell are you?
We are Venom.
Everyone's got their thing. Maybe it's a breakup, a death, an accident. Whatever it is, you used to be one thing. Now, you're something else. We all have our own problems. Our own issues.